Someone showed you a message they just received. They said, come and see this compliment. I'm so happy. I've been complimented. You took the message. You started analyzing it. You told the person, see where they put the comma. See this question mark. See this punctuation mark. It's out of place. This is not a compliment. It's an insult. You made it so much so that the person now became downcast. And they said, oh, it's an insult. They went to meet the person and a fight started. The Bible says God does not love somebody who causes discord among brethren. The person did not see the insult. Why should you point the insult out to them? You are a rabble rouser and you are a busybody. You need to change. Don't cause discord among brethren.